Hey, fuckers!
Just gonna head to the creepy mountain. See Sam. Get the hell out of here. Yeah. We're laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Back on the trail. Footprints in here. I don't know which way they can go. Footprints. Well, you didn't fall to your death, so that's good. Still have a chance to kill you.
April 14th, 1808. Although I successfully extracted his bullet from my thigh, the wound festers, and the fever has not abated. I long to see what lies inside the mountain, but the pain is too great to bear, and I must rest, regain my strength with a moment's respite. Doubt creeps into my mind. Was I wrong to punish the men for breaking their contract with me? I have dedicated my life to finding this place, finding Avery's treasure, and their actions nearly robbed me of my destiny. No, my actions were just. Tonight I rest, the fever will break, and tomorrow I finish my grandfather's journeys. Then upon returning home, I shall write of my exploits. Here a book by Jonathan Burns to sit in the libraries. Among side history's greatest adventures, at worst, I shall lose this leg, but in the end, I will have led a life worth living, and Claire will be proud of me at long last. Claire, forgive me.
Close with no cigar, pal. Almost at the finish line. Got the best of you. Footprints. Nope. In we go.
Hey, Sam!
Sam!
can make it. I can do it. Oh, shit! Oh, crap!
You didn't jump like you're supposed to.
I guess this is my way down.
Nate, what the why'd you go over that way?
Did you really do all that, Sam? I doubt it. Right on the driveway down. That's painful. Way down.
down here?
This is the last of them, man.
Good. We are, we can catch up with the others.
Sam just stole our goddamn boat. He's headed for Avery's.
Let him. We're done.
We're done.
Most of my men are dead, Rafe. And those who aren't have already left.
Can you see that? The end is literally in sight.
That maniac pirate of yours has rigged this entire cave. I'm not setting foot on his ship.
Nadine, if you cut and run right now, the loss of and everything done is for nothing.
We have minions engulfed right here. I'd say that has our lives as something.
No wonder so many of them have been.
Excuse me?
The other one ruined?
You're on the verge of making history here, and you're willing to just walk off with a pittance of a fraction of what Sam's gonna get from that book.
If he can walk away from that ship, he can have it.
No.
Hell, I'd say he's earned.
You ever get stabbing pains in your foot?
God knows if you didn't.
Who?
You.
Yeah, I do.
Michael Myers.
Oh, dude, you can't punch a girl.
We can stand there and insult each other all day, or we can finish what it is that we're doing.
Oh, we're finishing it all right.
Sorry, ma'am.
Thing about mercenaries, Nadine, their loyalty. It's bought. It's not. Now come on. Either we can finish this thing together, or we can just end it right here.
Let's go make history.
You have in store for us, Captain Avery.
Thank you.
Stay here any longer, and we're all dead. Is that what you want?
It's not what I said.
What do you think, Nadine? Good to see you up and about. Be a dear and relieve Nate there of his gun.
Hand it over.
You really think you can trust him?
Not your concern.
Now, why are you trying to instigate? Nate? Nadine and I are partners.
I don't screw over my partners.
Get over there. You and your brother, right from the start, you took advantage of my generosity. You tried to cut me out, and it's high time you learn. What are you doing?
Now you give me your gun.
Nadine?
I won't ask you again.
Stop screwing around.
Jesus!
I said look!
Okay, it's a couple of skeletons. So what?
I don't know as much about history as you boys, but I've got a pretty good idea who those two are.
Well, enlighten us.
It's Avery, too. They killed each other.
Good for them. What's the point?
Everyone obsessed with this treasure gets what they deserve.
What, you're just leaving us here to die?
Oh, I'm just leaving. Whether you die or not, I don't really care.
Nadine, wait.
So long, Rafe.
Nadine! You open this goddamn door right now!
Rafe, she's gone! Come on, give me a hand, we'll all get out of here.
That won't work.
Come on, help me with Sam and I'll help you open the door.
I'm not going to be able to enjoy one of these coins. Knowing that you and your worthless brother are still sucking here.
Just calm. calm down. You can practice your fencing when we get outside.
Nate, just shut up. You want to hear it?
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
That's Jesus.
Nathan Drake found a lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
I'm freaking dodging, bitch. It's not fucking working. I'm dodging.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
You know, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing.
How do you do this?
It tells you.
Seriously, Rafe, this is insane, even for you.
You want to hear insane? Nathan Drake raced a madman and his entire army to the steps of Shambhala.
Jesus!
Nathan Drake found a lost city in the middle of the Rub al Khali desert.
God damn it. Come on, we can get out of here together.
Nathan Drake discovered the fable El Dorado.
Come on, Rafe. Stop.
Nathan Drake is a legend. You know, I shot the man who told me that.
Look, I get it. You don't like me very much.
No, for all your greatness, Nate, you have nothing. You are nothing. And I warned you to get out of my way. Sacrificed everything to find anything, and I'm not gonna let a couple of stupid thieves, a senile con man, and a washed up journalist take that away from me! You care about that parade of losers so much, I'm going to make sure they join you.
On guard, dickhead.
That's the spirit. Perry, come on.
You!
Fucking dodging, fucking. My fucking dick. I'm freaking dodging, you stupid dick. Passes. I'm freaking dodging. Fucking no. Come on!
I hear so much about.
All right.
We're done here. I'm taking my brother and we're leaving. You want to stay and burn the ship and be my guest.
You got me. You know what, Nate? Underneath all the bravado, you're just a sad little boy with delusions of grandeur. Who, by the way, can't fence for shit. So long, Nathan and Drake.
Nathan!
Treasure Raven.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, feel free to sell anything I left behind.
can't give you a lift home.
After the last few days, I think I'd like a plane with drink service and reclining seats. Plus, she and I have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, you do. And no more late night phone calls about it one last time.
Promise. Thanks, Sally.
Take care, kid. Don't be a stranger.
Next time you're in town, beers are on me.
I'll hold you to that.
And then the bunny escapes anyway, and it leaves little bunny surprises all over the headmaster's bed.
Hey, what are you telling her?
Just about your little magic, please.
Oh, I hate you.
What was your stage name?
Go on, Bella.
Nate the Great.
It's not funny. It makes sense. In his defense, he was actually doing pretty good.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, Sam, it has been an experience getting to meet you.
With the handshake?
Well,
we're in for the real thing, sister. You take care of this numbskull, all right?
Yeah, I will.
Come join me in a sec.
Yeah.
I like her. God help her, she sure seems to love you.
I know, right? Listen, the offer still stands.
I appreciate it, but I'm good.
No, but if you feel like you're imposing, you're not. We talked about it.
It's not about that. It's a little bit of that, but I just kind of thought that after we found Mary's treasure, I'd be satisfied. Instead, I've kind of left with this strange feeling of
emptiness.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, as thrilling as the next adventure might be, in the end, I was left with that same feeling. Sometimes you just gotta choose what you're gonna keep and what you're gonna let go.
Well, I guess I'm just not there yet. And besides, you know, you got a few ancient cities with me, and I can't let that slide.
Yeah, I got the couple out there.
Well, thank you.
Oh, that's all right.
Yeah.
Sam, you've come far.
You sure have, brother.
Listen, don't do anything I won't do, all right?
Get out of here, Lemus. So, Victor, what's next for you?
Well, before I got dragged into this, I was working on a business deal of sorts.
Dangerous?
Mm-hmm. With these people, yeah. It's up there.
Well, I just so happen to know a certain someone recently out of prison who might be perfect for this kind of work.
I don't know. Is he trustworthy?
More or less.
As is Portuguese.
Quando seu marido volta para casa?
What's that mean?
How long before your husband gets home?
Sure.
That'll do. Come on.
You got any more of those cigars?
Don't push your luck.
Contract or something?
Oh, even better. I'm on the verge of selling Jameson Marine.
No kidding?
Yeah.
Wow. I guess congratulations are in order.
Oh, not yet. But I'm confident it'll go through. They drove a hard bargain. But in the end, I think we came to a mutually beneficial agreement.
That's great. Are you going to stay on?
No. I think I'd like to just relax, hang with the family, go fishing every chance I get.
Good for you.
So who's the sap who's gonna buy this place?
Oh, you are.
What? Oh, come on, seriously.
Oh, yeah, seriously.
Wait, Jameson.
Hey, wait up, man.
Hey. Morning, guys.
What are you doing here?
Just thought I'd take, you know, one final look.
Already gave your husband the keys.
Okay.
Perfect.
Is this for real,
Nate? All you need to know is that you'd be making a very wise investment. Do the right thing here.
Call me when you're through.
You got it. Hi.
Hi.
Hmm.
You're buying Jameson Marine?
We are buying Jameson Marine.
Huh. Okay. How? Why?
Well, I heard this rumor about a salvage shop off the coast of Malaysia, and I thought it'd be right up our alley.
No. Honey, look. We barely got out of Libertalia alive. Hey, taking an illegal job? If you know what that leads to.
Who said it was illegal? Look. This came in this morning.
Is this legit?
Yeah. Some of my old contacts out there, they worked their magic at the Malaysian permit office. It was great. I didn't even have to bribe anyone.
Well, that's good because I don't know how we could possibly even afford to do this.
Yeah. Hold out your hand.
What?
Hold out your hand. Come on.
Holy crap. Where did you get this?
It was in my jacket pocket. Along with a bunch more.
A bunch? Sam.
He's a sneaky one. Of course, most of them are going to have to go into our venture here, along with all the new camera gear.
Camera gear?
Yeah. You know, I figured as we're pulling all the cargo up from the dive, we could hire, you know, a small crew. We could film the whole thing and resurrect my old show.
What happened to just living a normal life?
I think in our attempt to lead a normal life, we may have oversteered. Look. When I was on that island, I missed the adventure. I missed us. And so now we have a chance to do what we love. But from here on out, we are going to operate on a strictly legal basis, all right? And I will be doing all of the shooting. With my really expensive camera.
Wow. You've really thought all this through, haven't you?
More or less. But listen, just say the word and I'll call the whole thing off.
What? No. I don't want to be that guy who ruins Jameson's early retirement. That'd be cruel. It's not gonna be easy.
Nothing worthwhile is. So, what do you say, Nathan Drake?
Sure, why not? Yeah, as long as I don't have to do any paperwork.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's
Yep.
We should watch that movie outside sometime before summer's over again. Before I have to take the screen down.
What movie?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Where are they?
I really should clean this up. Later. Mom? Dad? Anyone?
We're sitting in a tiny cafe in the middle of a busy Havana street drinking what might be the best goddamn espresso I've had in my life. No job, no one chasing us. Retirement is weird, good but weird. Sam says tell him to stock up the fridge with less shitty beer before we arrive. His words, not mine. Sam is also reminding me that you lost the bet to both of us. 12 months and counting with no smoking, and I'm in Cuba, for God's sake. That's how good I've been. Anyway, send the girls our love. Tell Cassie to warm up the backgammon board. I want my rematch. Looking forward to seeing the gang in a couple of weeks. Your pal, Victor. Why the video is gonna stop? How much longer in this?
About 20 minutes.
Okay. I'll save it, stop the video, then do another video.